Will you make room for Jesus, Son of God?